go home. Home is right around with you. Oh, oh, let me go home. Home is right around with you. Mother, I'm coming home.
All right, so now let's talk about growth and brand. You guys saw a little blue truck come across. Man, we're so proud to introduce this, this new concept to Southwind. And, you know, it's hard for us to, like, you know, there's so much that we're excited about. It's kind of hard to be more excited about this than we already are, but I want to just take the time and explain to you what we're trying to do here. So, Dream Lawn. It's a lawn care company, and really, yeah, unique. You guys are like, oh yeah, we've seen that before. Well, you've never seen one like this before. What makes this company different is the technology that we're going to leverage and match with our world-class Southwind customer service delivery system. Pairing the two together, we're going to build an extraordinary lawn service across the country. So if you're sitting in one of your locations, you're wondering, am I going to get one of these? The answer is yes. We're going across the country and we're really excited about bringing this to you because it's one of those like remarkable periods in time that you just don't get. Like we've been in this business for 14 years, Tyler and I, and like this opportunity to bring this to market is something that we've been so excited about, and we believe it just has massive opportunity for all of you guys. So, I'm gonna bring Barrett Esrick up here to talk about how our revolutionary product utilizing Holganics is going to help create thick, green, weed-free lawns, which is nature's best defense for weeds. So. Hold on one second. Let's get this right. There he is. There. Let's hear it for Barrett. Thank you, man. Thank you.
Wow, I'm so grateful to be here in a cog in the wheel of this awesome team and this awesome organization. And I'm so excited about what we can do together. So I've been in the lawn care industry my entire life. My first job was 12 years old doing telemarketing for ChemLawn. So all I've ever done is think about how to grow grass and how to grow it better and how to serve customers and give people that the grass green, the American dream that they all believe in. And through that path, there were some inconsistencies that I saw with the lawn care industry. Was that, you know, my family, we're passionate about fishing. Both of my sons are professional fishermen for a living. On the weekends, that's what we do. And I saw that the traditional way we treat lawns was having a situation where we get phytoplankton algae blooms in our waterway because of the runoff from the nitrates, the phosphates, the pesticides. You know, those things are good because they make grass green and healthy, but they're not always good when they end up in our water because whatever's green there, they make that grow like crazy too, and it creates all kinds of problems for our fish. I started asking myself a question, you know, why does the quality of our lawns come ahead of the quality of our waterways? I mean, that's a simple question with an obvious answer, but what my industry had done and what I had done for a living was incongruent with that question. So I started to look for a better way. And through my business development, we had built several lawn care companies. We were a franchisor of lawn care companies. And I was always looking for a better way to try to reduce nitrate, phosphate, pesticide use, give people green weed-free lawns if they want, but not at the expense of our waterways. And through that evolution, we tried just about everything under the sun. Eventually, we partnered up with a microbiologist, and we started to look at what are the key microorganisms that in a really healthy lawn or any kind of a healthy environment. I mean, think about Olympia State Park out in Washington. There's more green biomass there. I don't know if you guys have ever visited it, but it's a beautiful place to be. There's more green biomass there than there is in any other place in the United States, but there's not fairies out there putting down nitrates, phosphates, and pesticides. But it all works. It all works perfectly. Why? Because Mother Nature's doing what she does without disruption. That doesn't happen in our lawns. So what we need to do is figure out how to harness the power that's happening in Olympia State Park and put it into our backyard lawns and suburbia, all of our customers. And so we started down a path to really understand that. And it all comes down to microorganisms that are in the soil that work in a system. Things like bacteria, fungi, amoeba, protozoa, all these little guys that they're down in the soil. Just like you think about probiotics for a healthy gut, you guys have all heard about that these days. Well, soil is the stomach to the plant. If we have the probiotics out of balance in the soil of the plant, it's not gonna digest the food we give it, the fertilizer. It's gonna be very inefficient how it uses fertilizer. So we need to use a lot of fertilizer to get a result. Not all of it stays where we want it, and then it runs off in our waterways. So we started looking at it from a different approach. See, how can we harness the power of Mother Nature, concentrate it, make it very consistent and concentrated, and go supercharge our soils? Because if we get a deep, thick, web-like root system from healthy soils, then that will be a great natural defense against weeds. If we get the right microorganisms flowing at a healthy level in our soils, those microorganisms will do a lot to feed the plant naturally, and we won't have to over-fertilize it. And we can look our customers in the eye and say, we can have green grass, no weeds, and not affect our waterways or our environment. And we can have a more sustainable lawn. More sustainable because it's more sustainable environmentally, but also more sustainable because a lawn that's got a deep, thick root system is going to do better in any stressful condition. Heat, drought, traffic, you name it. Roots are what it's all about. Traditional lawn care focuses on the surface from the soil up by using chemicals and juicing it, making it green, using pesticides to kill the weeds. They can get a nice result, but they're not really addressing the fundamental health of the lawn and the soil. We're going to start at the soil level and really supercharging the microbiological level, getting those microbes to feed the plant naturally, and then all of a sudden the lawn will start to take care of itself. They still need us on a regular basis to come out there and keep it going. Otherwise, we're going to go away. So here's what I want. Here's one big takeaway I want to get from this is, I've spent my life in lawn care. We've evolved into how else can we do it in a way that's better for our customers. I sold my lawn care companies 12 years ago to make. Full-time, how do I make these microbes work for lawn care, golf course, sports turf, and agriculture? So 12 years ago, I sold my spray businesses. We were bigger than Ryan Lawn, if you guys are from Kansas. We were the biggest mid-Atlantic lawn care operation. We sold that, bought the rights behind a microbiology company, and we brought in a few PhDs to make this product better and better and better. Over the last 12 years, we've been obsessed about making this product everything it needs to be to create these green, weed-free, healthy lawns with deep, thick, web-like root systems. It's a patented process. There's nobody else that has any approach like this in the space. Everybody that you're competing against in lawn care in suburbia today is using the same technology that invented lawn care back in the 60s. So take a look at what we're gonna do at Dream Lawn is equivalent to what Tesla has done to the transportation system and changing how EVs are now relevant. We're gonna do the same thing for our lawns. We're gonna help spread a positive message and a positive process that's going to be a sustainable process for our customers, and they can have that dream lawn with their dream home, and they can do it in a way they can feel really good about. So that Gen Z, that Gen X consumer, that Whole Foods consumer, they're going to have no choice but to buy our services. And back when I set this, when I sold my company and threw myself into development around this microbiology, my original vision was to revolutionize the way the world grows. And then we're on a path to doing that. Today we're scaling significantly in agriculture, corn, soy, cotton, wheat. We're big in the Midwest, and that market is growing very, very fast for us. We're helping farmers produce food for our country using less fertilizers and getting better yields per acre and improving their soil health for long-term benefit for their families and for the environment. We've taken it, we're on over 700 golf courses across the country, places like Moorfield Village, Torrey Pines, a bunch of MLB and NFL fields. The Dallas Cowboys use us, the Boston Red Sox use us, and now, we're going to partner with the number one service organization in the country that I have ever seen. People that are, you guys are better at running that service at the home than anybody I've ever seen. And I've seen lots of contractors all over the country. And so I'm super excited to take our IP and our what makes us special and revolutionizing the lawn care industry around our technology and our company and become an exclusive partner with Southwind. Where you all will be the only people that will be applying Holganics branded products out on people's lawns. And the vision is 200 entrepreneurs. So the entrepreneurial patch when they're a green lawn, it would be the entrepreneur. 200 entrepreneurs doing $5 million a piece in each market. By the way, we can have $20 million markets, but let's just say five to keep it nice and conservative. That's a $1 billion organization. If we can do that with the dream on side, we really will have made the world a better place. We really will have dramatically reduced the environmental footprint of green weed-free lawns. And we'll create a lot of opportunity for everybody in this building. And I'll be really excited because we will have revolutionized the lawn care industry. And I couldn't do it without partnering with a phenomenal service organization like this. I'm so grateful and so proud to be part of this organization. You'll see me around quite a bit, hopefully, and we'll be working together. So thank you.
Let's hear it for Barrett. So, real quick, say it for us. Web-like root systems is what it is, right?
Is to build a deep, thick, web-like root system. If you can have a deep, thick, web-like root system, just imagine that. That's the best natural defense against weeds. So we don't need
best natural defense against weeds.
Deep, thick,
awesome. Root system. Just so you guys all got it, because I got it, right? All right, thank you, Barrett. So again, exciting time here, huh? So you heard from our guy Barrett. He's got a team, Rob and Brian, in the back. They've been visiting Kansas City several times over the last, I think we've been working on this for the last, 7 or 8 months now. Very excited about what's going on. So you can expect us to continue to innovate. You know, we want to be the most trusted name in home service. Currently, we're providing only 4 services, this Dream Lawn being arguably, obviously, the newest, but could be the most important as it'll give us more customers to serve.